Good company, good character. Once a female parrot laid 2 eggs in her nest. 2 baby birds came out from eggs. One day when she went out to bring food for them, the 2 babies came down and started playing on the ground. A hunter tried to catch both of them, but one baby escaped. The escaped bird reached a saint's hut. The saint liked the baby bird and kept it in his ashram. The hunter took the other baby bird and kept in a cage. There was always exchange of violent words in hunter's house, and the baby parrot, listening to those words, learned the aggressive language. Whoever came there, the baby parrot talked in a rude manner. The baby, staying with the saint, learned knowledgeable words. The saint always uttered Ram, Ram. The baby too learned to say Ram, Ram. One day, the parrot told the saint about his twin brother and expressed to wish to meet him. Saint took his parrot to meet the twin brother. As they reached the hunter, the baby parrot of hunter used violent words. They felt very bad. The saint told his parrot that due to company, his brother is behaving like this. Even he could be changed in good company. So they brought the other parrot with them. Moral of the story is, as is the company, so is the molding.